everybody, and welcome back to the Fanged Ones Arc Survival Evolved Fangs Arc Challenge Series. Now, this is going to be interesting because, well, before I get into that, let me give you guys a brief rundown on what this is. So we are doing a Noah's Ark kind of challenge series. We have to gather two of every animal that is gatherable on this map. All animals must be above level 125, and we must gather and successfully breed them in order of their Engram unlocking for their saddle. So, Phiomia first, Parasaur second, Turtle, so on and so forth. Now, we have something interesting going on right now. So, the October Halloween event is happening as we speak. I don't know if, considering that this challenge and this map was opened and started before the challenge began, or before the event began, I don't know if we're going to see event colors and things like the little grave sites and everything. Now, if there are, we're going to mix that into our challenge a little bit. Maybe we'll find some cool dino colors. Maybe we'll come across the zombie animals, skeletal animals and the ghost animals. And we might actually need to include that in our challenge if we do. Like, we might need to get wolves and ghost wolves. We'll find out. I don't see any grave sites along the beach. God damn, the sun is so bright. Oh, I got a lot of desert still to go. All right. Big boat hauls ass, don't it? A little bit. The one with the motor is faster, believe it or not. Yeah, the one with the motor is faster, believe it or not. Okay, so I need an animal I can ride. So, hold on. Don't I have an egg already? Actually, hold on. In storage, I think I have an egg already. Okay, it's on me. Okay. So, we're gonna build some... Can I actually just... With the damn forges, will that be warm enough? Oh, no, that's actually too hot. Okay. Will it just hatch on its own, like, right here in the desert? Will that work? Too hot. Aha! Okay. Alrighty. Oh, okay, no, y'all need to die. Do I have actual arrows? I do have actual arrows. Come here. You're not dead. How are you not dead? There's one. Yeah, I'm thinking that the Halloween event might not be running on the server because it started a few days before the Halloween event began, which is, it's too bad. It would have been cool to see some Halloween stuff on here, but it is what it is. Oh, wait, hold on. Nope, the Halloween event is definitely running. Because that is definitely it right there. Alright, so we're going to have some cool animals. Some cool animal colors, at the very least. I don't necessarily want to get too far from the boat. Things are very, very dangerous. I got up just in time. That damn thing tried to spit at me. I don't see any more Morellatops. Oh, shut up. I know I'm hot. I get it. Shut up. Oh, look. It's a vulture. Don't you do it. I hear you. Don't you fucking do it. Drop the hell. Drop the ball. Oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Vultures are back. Here. Attack them. Not me. Them. Wait for me. That's a manta ray right there. That's not good. Oh, hey, dolphins. What's up, buddies? I wonder if I can hit these. Yep, I can hit them from underwater. Where the hell's the other one? Where's the other one? There he is. Okay, y'all cannot swarm me right now, okay? That is not good for me. Okay, so that went a little worse than I was expecting it to, but we survived. That's all that matters. Now I gotta run back by these. I don't wanna do that. but I got no choice. I hear the scorpions coming after me. I can actively hear them. The little. Yep, see? You know what? I need the chitin. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. I can use the cementing paste. Or I'm gonna need the cementing paste eventually, I should say. That's simple. Black pearls from one of those. Nice. I was not expecting to get black pearls. Sure, my turtles are still here. Oh yeah, turtles are still here. Don't want to have to go deeper into the desert right now if I don't absolutely have to. I want to find a metal vein right up near the water's edge or close to it. I need metal right now more than anything else. Because what I sorely need right now are guns. Scorpions. Okay, there's a couple of Morellatops. They're fighting a thorny dragon, though. I don't like that. Bitch, you were not trying to come to the water after me. What the hell's wrong with you? Thank you. laser. Gonna give me what I need, though. I wonder if I can kill them from here. Help if I could actually hit the damn thing. Oh, nope, it's dead now. Or asleep. It might just be asleep. No, it's definitely dead. It's definitely dead. It's a shark. Mantises. I'm really not super concerned about anything on the shore. I need to get this Morellatops and trike out of the way so I can get the raptor. Once I get the raptor, I'm good. Nearing the end of the... Yes, I am. So we are going to stop right here. I'm going to go ashore. We're going to put this... movement speed, because I'm not trying for anything to catch me. Will you fucking drink? Thank you. I need fucking metal. Oh, it was just those bushes right there, giving off a weird color. Okay. Oh, damn it. I was hoping those were metal nodes. It's just bushes. Oh, it does not work on those. I'm so dead now. Oh, that, ladies and gentlemen, is why we need a fucking mount. I also need some water skins, because this running out of water thing is for the birds. Hoping I'm high enough that they can't jump at me up here. Oh shit, just barely. That one is trying to find a way up to me. Almost fucking succeeded too. Y'all away from that. That's just plain and simple. Ow. Are those stegos or Morellatops? I think those are stegos. You know what? I don't even care. I don't care. I have nothing on me. I don't care. I may need to wait for my bed, though. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, we're gonna be sitting here for just a minute, guys, because I am not running. When my bed is right there. Nope, not doing it. Time between these bed usages is insane. It's alright though. Give me a chance to munch on my pork chop. I made pork chops for dinner. They were alright. Meat got a little overcooked. Seconds. I don't care about the body that's in the water. My bag should be clear. Maybe not. I swear to God, I let them all away. And of course, the game's gonna be like, you did. All except one. And it's right on top of my bag. Again. That's why I put so many points into movement speed. Huh. Because we ain't doing that again. Nope, we are not. Yeah, I think I won't outrun your fucking ass. Seriously? Yeah, I need to find a place to settle with all of you guys, because this shit is not happening. I need to find a fairly flat place to build this ark. I'll do it in the fucking desert. I don't care. It just needs to be flat. Oh, look, there's a carno right there. You know what? I have an idea. Yeah, I have an idea. There was a place I built my base the last time I was on Crystal Isle. That's a stag, isn't it? Yeah, that's a stag. It's huge, it's flat. I'm just gonna build there. I just gotta remember how to get to the damn thing. I wanna say it's this way. Keep an eye out for Morellatops while I'm on my way. Ooh, hold on a second. Can I actually... Wait a minute. It's not super hot. Awesome. So we're just gonna stay in here for just a couple of minutes while that finishes, because I can use that to ride around and look for shit. Or sacrificing. I really don't care. Oh, there are raptors over there. Gunpowder. Okay. Some rounds for the handgun, or the revolver, I should say. Not necessarily the handgun, but the revolver. Let's go grab some more wood. Got some tombstones. God, hitting these things with a parasaur is a pain in the ass. Good enough. Alright, let's go. Ah, shit. Here. I don't have my crossbow. is he? Like nothing can go right. Are you really stuck in the goddamn raft now? There we go. Do an about face and come this way. There, stay your ass right there. God, when everything that can go wrong does, all simultaneously. I think that's a Baryonyx right there. I'm a little annoyed that I'm not seeing more Morellatops, but it is what it is. Shit. That is a pack of raptors versus... Oh, I kind of want to watch this. Oh, no, that was not a pack of raptors. Oh, do not lead it over here. Don't lead it over here. What the hell is wrong with you? That was a bird. I don't really care about those. Shit. Shit. I'm honestly afraid to look behind me to see if this damn basilisk is still back there. No? Alrighty. I call that a fucking win. I think this is the right one. God, the fucking spinos are everywhere. This map, it's insane. I've seen like 7 of the damn things. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is it coming up. Oh, Beaver Dam. Nice. Shit. I keep forgetting that we're technically in swampland still. And there could be capros in the water. There's a Sarco right there. I'm not super worried about a Sarco, though. I can outrun those. They don't jump at me. By the way, there's another basilisk off to my right. Right there. Yeah, I really don't care, Sarco. I really don't. I will come back and I will kill you. Time comes. Close to right here. Are you serious? Okay. Yeah. Come here. Take that, it's my damn turtle. Everybody else still doing okay? Yeah, we got two of you, we got three of you, and a turtle up there. We are good. And Mr. Morellatops. Oh, dude, hell yeah. Of 150 female. Literally, that's the two Morellatops I need right there. No, how are you not dead? I really don't care. I need traps. I need a trap. I need a fairly big trap because I need to fit both of y'all into it. You know what? Right here works. I don't care. One, two, three, I am very happy with the way this episode ended up turning out. It started a little rocky. Not gonna lie. No. Get out of my trap. Get out of my trap. You want it on. And there's probably enough building materials here to let me get the foundation of the boat built once I break this I'm gonna need to lead y'all away or kill you or something when I'm done here, because I cannot have y'all shaking the screen when I'm trying to build this fucking arc. This arc's gonna be annoying enough as it is. Fine, go away. Take the cooked meat and go the fuck away. Fiber off of these bushes right here so I can clear these out. You know, I don't care. Go away. I don't care. Steal whatever you want and just go away right now. I don't care. Trap is built. Alright, so I need to get you... Oh, are you going to wander into the trap on your own? I thought for a second you were going to wander into the trap on your own. Come on. You were not running away. Chasing you all over creation. Can I hit you and make you chase me? Because that would be so much easier. Okay, awesome. Let's go. My damn trap. There it is. Why are you running away now? Is a rare flower. It's a rare flower is what I need. No. You're not running toward the goddamn water. No. Out, and that's okay. I don't care as long as you die. Just take Oh, this is a smaller level one anyway. Both of the ones I needed were right there. Now they're both gone. Oh, that was fucking aggravating. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you just because. Where are you? How did that miss? Yeah, I'm killing you just because. Just for the fucking aggravation. Now, where'd the other two go? Alright, there's one. Okay, so I need... Hold on, is this the other one? That is definitely the other one. Shit, he's gonna tear the fucking thing down before I can. Missing to repair this. I ain't got time for this shit, okay? I don't have time for this right now. One of these fuckers is already down. That's the one I need. Come on, go to sleep. 150 female. You are a 150 male. Awesome. Okay, so that was a little more complicated than I expected it to be, getting them into my trap, but it worked. Now, I've never tamed one of these things before. In the last RP series that we did, in Season 2, it was actually somebody else that tamed one of these, so I have no idea if it's berries or what. We're about to find out. Yep, it's definitely berries. Okay. And I don't mean to toot my own horn here, but like, look at how flat this whole area is. Like, look at this. Look at this. Yeah, this is perfect for our arc. And I'm really wishing that the Gallimimus was next, because there's one in my trap right now. Of course, I swear to God, this one in my trap is a level 100 and something. Level 55. Doesn't matter. I couldn't use it anyway. Alright guys, give me a second, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. I want to say that the next animal on the list is the trike. Morellatops. Patchy. Ooh, or the Packy, whatever they want to call it. That's going to be interesting. I haven't seen very many of those. I'm not even 100% sure where to look for one of those. Well, it's a good way for me to make some more narcotic. Mijo berries. Like, seriously, all those berry things I just cleared, there wasn't a single Mijo berry in any of them. Seriously? How was that even a thing? Oh, it's Scarecrow. I hope to God this doesn't end up being like the Dodo Dex, or the Dodo Rex's spawning location. Oh, that would be maddeningly annoying. You know what? I'm just gonna give you these extra ones. You're good. Alright. Y'all had a... Okay. Now y'all have success. Okay. Good. Because the last time the baby ended up kind of disappearing. Y'all got one there. I think I may have broke my own rules, and I think I may have bred. Somebody help me out here. Who was the male... Was there a male offspring of Fred and Wilma? Was it Bam Bam? I want to say it was Bam Bam. No, are you here? Still, even though it is kind of late. I'm not even sure if you're even still here. You know what? I want everything that can follow me to follow me. Mayhem's here anymore. That's fine. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume it was Bam Bam. And Fred was the idiot who couldn't get off the raft on his own. Oh, there you go. You finally got up on your own. Don't you look at that. This should make the raft empty. No. The baby Phiomia is under the raft for some reason. No more mating. I need to build a storage pen, and it needs to be fairly decent, fairly good size too. So let's go ahead and do. That's what we need. 40 of them. Yeah, that'll work. damn it. Well, that doesn't really matter. The whole point was to, quote, establish they are capable of breeding so that we can repopulate. So I did that. That's all that matters. You know what? Let me go ahead and do this with a Parasaur, actually. I'm not gonna get as much fiber. I don't think I'm gonna get any fiber, but that's okay, because I'm gonna get narco berries. And that's what really matters. Right there, right? Yeah. I'll do these couple for the fiber. How about that? There we go. I did that for the fiber. Oh, there we go. Awesome. All right. And at this point, I just want to get... It doesn't even need to be super big and impressive. It literally just needs to hold them. Until I get the arc started. I did not realize you got prime meat from baby Phiomias. Nice. I wonder if you get prime meat from baby everythings. That would be interesting. I actually don't know if I made enough. It's gonna be pretty close. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty damn close. There is no way. There's no way. I made the exact number I needed. Because there's going to be a gate here. There's actually going to be a gate here. I made the exact number I needed. Holy shit. Longer we got. Oh, you are almost done. And that would mean so are you. Yep. Alright. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna build. Gonna need, at the end of the day, I'm gonna need a I'm gonna need at least a dinosaur gateway, if not a behemoth, if I'm being honest. And for that one, I need stone and wood.
Okay.
Am I good on stone? I am now good on stone, yes, and I need 30-something more wood. There's a tree and a fucking rock right here. There. That should give me everything I need. Yeah, that's good. Seriously? Mr. Morellatops, you come with me. Hot now. I was really expecting it to take off more weight because of the snow, but it's not. Good to know. Betty, I need you to hold on to some stuff for me. Y'all need the same size gate that the T-Rexes and stuff need. I did not realize that. How we doing, Fred? Jesus. That's all fine and good by me, though. Oh, actually, let me put some of this other stuff away. Gasoline, because I'm going to need that. Go. All right. I can start building the actual arc. And I can start building the actual arc once I find animals for, once I get animals for wood and thatch. Doing stuff now while I'm working on it. I don't give a shit. Oh yeah, this is definitely going to be enough room. I need to go looking for Apache. Or Apache. Whatever the fuck they're called. Also, wait a minute. Phiomia, turtle, parasaur, Morellatops. I don't remember if I said 4 or 5. Before I can start doing the unsaddled ones. I think I said 4? fuck it. I may as well spend some time clearing out the area. It's all gonna end up being prep work in the end. That I'm gonna have to do anyway. In fact, let me give y'all some of the stuff that I don't want to carry, but I don't necessarily want to get rid of. Actually, it don't even matter, because most of the shit's gonna come back anyway. By the time I come back, most of the shit's gonna come back anyway. Naturally. Literally, the second I give it all away, I need some. That is absolutely hilarious, actually.
Hey!
Parasaurs are really good at this for low levels. They really are. I'm not even gonna lie. The saddle's going on you. Did I not take the saddle from him? I thought I did. I must not have taken the saddle from him. Alrighty. We're gonna give the saddle to you. One of the reasons to grab the vultures, I can stuff a whole bunch of this in their in them, and I believe they'll turn it into spoiled meat faster. That's good enough for right now. Alright, make sure everybody's got food. I'm not trying to have anybody starve to death. Someone was hungry. Leonardo, how are you doing? Oh, you're a little hungry boy too? Alright, there you go. April, how we doing? You're good. You're not a little hungry girl. That's okay. You can have some more food. Wilma, how we doing? Oh yeah, you know, you're definitely good, Wilma. You're gonna wanna give me those, Yeah, you're gonna wanna give me those sleepy ones, though. Alright. I imagine both of y'all are good. Yeah, you're definitely good. And for the life of me, I cannot remember what the name of the couple from the Honeymooners was. I want to say, was it Alice and somebody? times like right now, it's a bad thing that Mayhem's not here. Because that man really is a walking encyclopedia. Bullets. Which is good, because most things are going to take 4 or 5 shots to go down. That'll give me 68 shots total. Though, see if there's any metal nodes nearby that I may have overlooked in my rush to chase down those Morellatopses. I could just knock you out and get you out of my way, but I don't really want to do that right now. I don't see any metal nodes anywhere. Is that metal? No, that's not metal. Okay. Oh, there is an obsidian right here, though. Nice. No, that's just a regular rock. Okay. No metal? God damn, these things are so slow. Finding metal on this map is a massive pain in the ass. Crystal is everywhere. Metal, not so much. Goddamn crossbow. Much easier than with the damn crossbow. Oh, you were way down there. Yeah, you are way down there. Technically, I could have tamed that. Where'd he go? There he is. I love how the Iguanodon was attacking me, even though I didn't actually hit it. Had I arced that first bolo a little higher, I probably would have got it. But now the Iguanodon and the Capro are probably fighting.
Yeah.
That's annoying, is what that is. It's alright, though. When we pick up episode 6, we'll be picking up from my bed. So, and then going back to get the bag that got dropped. So, I will see you guys in episode 6. I hope you're enjoying, and I'll see you guys next time. Take it easy, everybody.